back to Rachel A Vlogs. Here we are. Opening night, weekend number two, Freaky Friday performance. It's actually Thursday, but it's Freaky Friday.
Trippy Thursday.
This is the director.
It's me. Hey.
What's been your favorite part of directing this production?
I think my favorite part has been these past like few weeks, where we've like been able to have like everything together. I've grown a lot closer to like my artistic team too. Which
I've seen
great.
Just my top of my tie on.
Jenna, what's been your favorite part of this production?
My favorite part of this production has been Caleb, specifically.
Wow.
Yeah.
Caleb, how do you feel that you were Jenna's favorite part of this whole production?
I love Jenna. She's my favorite part of the production.
Wow. Jenna, how do you feel that you were Caleb's favorite part of the production?
I love Caleb, and like Caleb's my favorite part of this
production. Wait, Caleb, how do you feel that you were Jenna's favorite part?
I love Jenna, and Jenna's my favorite part.
What was your favorite part of the production?
Of what?
If you had to switch bodies with any character in the show for a day, who would it be?
Caleb Campbell, my own father.
I just want to see what it's like to live below 6 foot.
Probably Adam. Uh-huh. He gets to eat sandwiches all the time. Uh-huh. He gets to say nonsense. And everyone's like, ah, he's so cool. And I could look as hot as this guy.
Wow. So if you had to switch bodies with a character for the day, who would it be and why?
Yeah, who would it be?
And this isn't just to like go off what he said, you know what I mean? Like, I want to be Officer Kowalski so I could grow that sick ass stash. Mm-hmm. As a prepubescent boy, mm-hmm, I just can't grow it properly. That's all I really want to do.
He kind of flaunts it in my face like an asshole. Mm. That's fine. So.
I wouldn't know him. Yeah, I'm not him right
now. What? Officer,
who's talking about
Officer Kowalski? Oh my god. Grandma Helene, it's so good to see you again.
Oh my god, sweetheart.
You are looking extra guilty
that
today.
That skirt is very short, young lady.
Oh.
You're showing off a lot right now.
If you had to switch bodies with a character from the show for a day, who would it be and why?
Probably Fletcher. I just really want to know what goes on in his head.
Probably
I'm a little worried about him. I really do think he needs to be evaluated, but Catherine won't listen to me.
I just talked to Grandma Helene, and she said if she had to switch bodies with someone from the cast for a day, it would be you.
Wow, I'm blushing. Grandma's such a gilf.
What's been your favorite part of playing a little boy?
Getting to explore, you know, what goes on in his mind and everything. I get to kind of realize that, like, imperfections are okay in acting. And, oh my god, it's my mom! It's my mom!
What's up?
Oh my god!
If you had to switch bodies with a character from the show for a day, who would it be and why?
I would switch with Savannah, because I want to know what it's like to be that hot.
Yes, it will be. Oh my god. And we're did they just switch bodies?
Yeah.
So the vlog wants to know, what is your favorite dance in the show?
Wait, freestyle. I'm not ready.
Cut the cameras.
Okay.
Where are you most excited to perform?
Yeah.
Ready?
Oh, am I saying it again?
Yeah.
He was literally like...
I was just like...
What is your favorite dance in the show?
Tonight, I'm excited to see Busted, mm-hmm, and Watch Your Back.
My favorites would definitely have to be the chorus of Busted, mm-hmm, and then the dance break and go.
I'm Kroger. It's not the taco, but I'm so sorry.
It's the pre-made butter, chicken, and rice from Kroger.
If you see this, Rachel, you stink. And that's all I have to say.
Play my mustache. She's transforming. Oh, my phone.
Ready? Yes.
Oh,
we're
making
oh my god.
There we go.
Wait,
Taylor.
I had a kid, and the kid ran away.
The vlog wants to know how the understudy run is going.
I'd hunt him down and kill him.
Oh, hey.
I want you all to know. Are you listening?
My skirt is broken.
2 seconds, two, maybe one, before I had to get on stage. She snipped and snapped. Broken, dead.
Zoom in.
I am sending a letter to TJ Maxx telling them that they ruined my life.
It's time to go.
Supposed to love them.
What has been your favorite part of this production so far?
Oh god, probably yesterday. That was such a safe space for us to literally do whatever we want to do.
Someone who plays a lot of characters in the show, which one's your favorite?
Oh, Parker's dad for sure. Aww.
right, guys. Signing off. Day one, night one. I'll see you guys on closing night.
Bye.
Welcome to Sunday. Melissa, what time is it?
10:33.
But what are we doing?
Eating cookies.
It's circle time.
We're giving our secret buddy gifts. So we're writing paper plate award, and then we reveal who it is.
It's a secret.
You're writing.
Don't look, it's a secret.
Sorry. This is for Lexi because she does a specific riff in No More Fear that's like so satisfying to my ears, and everyone knows about it. So she's getting an award for it.
Mine is from Ian. Oh my gosh.
What?
Hottest and silly goofiest gilf.
Mine is most likely to perform Freaky Friday as a one-man show ultimate sling award.
Mine is most flexible dancer because every time she's on stage, I am blown away.
Me?
Oh my god!
Mine is most likely to go.
Delicious riffs, and this is for Lexi, obviously.
And I also put hashtag no more fear, hashtag no more hiding, because we all know what riff I'm talking about.
Oh my god!
There are pictures of Maverick.
I have the cool gay English teacher award, whose room you hang out during lunch in high school.
It is the top banana award. This is abnormally large.
Oh, he just fell off the stage. Okay, perfect.
My award goes to our fearless leader. And it's the fearless leader award.
Woo! The Tony for the best choreography, Courtney Hammond, seriously, your tracks are insane. No.
Woo! Was that slightly heartbreaking? Yes.
Does my head hurt?
Yeah. Are the Mean Girls gonna win the hunt today?
No.
What?
Yeah. If the Mean Girls think they're gonna win the hunt, they're lying to themselves.
Yeah, we we'll got
see.
This.
We'll see.
We have to win. It's in the script. Oh my god. Can we get a fit check?
Hi. So I've had this in my closet since 1955. Well, I lost your grandpa's original wedding ring, so this is actually just a fake. I have to have my heart monitor and check my blood, like glucose with my Apple Watch. This is from Dillard's. These are from Sears. Mm-hmm. And then these I stole from my sister in 1963.
Perfect. So, oh my.
Gucci sweater. Gucci belt.
Okay.
Walmart shoes.
Oh my. Yeah! Last time being dad in your heart.
This is my dream role. This is my peak.
Oh my god, dad number two.
I can never I am dad number two. I can never compete. Don't talk about yourself like that. You are amazing.
Extra sparkles for the hunt today.
They're good luck. I think we're gonna win.
Today is the day when the Mean Girls are gonna win the hunt.
I disagree.
I'm rooting for you guys. I've been rooting for you guys since the start.
Thank you.
The homies will win the hunt.
No, they won't. Officer Kowalski, sir, is it good to be back in uniform?
It is indeed.
The last time.
It is. I'm very emo about it.
Are you wrecking property?
I am. Some things just can't be erased.
So this is staying.
Oh my god. That's Tori, you're looking so good.
Thank you.
made it, the show is over.